We go down 184 pounds for West Virginia, Rob DeSano. And for Edinboro, Pat Bradshaw.
Rob DeSano, Pat Bradshaw. Pat Bradshaw, NCAA qualifier, 197 pounds a year ago. Down to 184 now. Double leg.
Looking for those straight forward shots.
Oh, nice double. Two.
Third attempt.
Oh, head scoop, boot in, head scoop. Solidifying it, getting his near falls. One count. There's the near falls. He could reach back and scoop the foot. There he goes. Sano does a nice job getting the foot back. Two green near fall. Bradshaw got a 5-0 lead, it says up on the board. I only saw two awarded from Miracle. Sneaks the boot in. Trying to scoop the head again here. Good head scoop. Trying to catch a foot. Left in the first period, 5-0 lead. Pat Bradshaw is getting some near falls again here, maybe. He's working over. There's the count. There it is. Sano fighting hard. Pat Bradshaw carrying that foot hard. It's going to be 8-0 after this one. He's carrying that foot even harder. Seconds off the first period. Ito just awards the points. Was another head scoop. He's got two near falls at the end of the period. He's going to have a 10-0 lead. Bradshaw, 10-0 after one.
10-0 lead at the end of one period. Down to begin the second.
So Bradshaw's going to go down. He's got a 10-0 lead. It's 21-6 up on the score. Dual score. Don't let Bradshaw go. 11-0, Bradshaw. 2:31 ride time. Half shot attempt. DeSano. Shot attempt by DeSano, double leg. Bradshaw squares his hips, runs around. Two takedown. Bradshaw up 13-0 now. He's got 2:33 ride time. Escape. It's 13-1 up on the board. Seven left in the second period, 13-1 lead at Bradshaw, Edinboro. Hand fighting here, 59 seconds left, second period. Shots in a row. DeSano sticking with it. Front headlock. Circles back around in. Bradshaw does. He's looking to score and go behind. No takedown. 27 seconds left in the second period. Seconds left in the second period, 13-1, Bradshaw. Five seconds left in the second, and we're gonna go into the third period, 13-1. 33 seconds, ride time, Bradshaw.
Two periods, Bradshaw with the 13-1 advantage.
Sano's gonna go neutral. Bradshaw's obviously gonna be thinking bonus points or technical fall, double leg attempt. Sano feeds in the hips. Counter shot into an underhook. Now DeSano is going to drive him off the mat. Low shot to a single attempt. Digs it out. Puts it down on the mat. Two takedown. 15-1. Bradshaw. He's going head scoop. And it's going to be a technical fall for Bradshaw. 18-1, 19-1. Bradshaw with the ride point.
What are my technical falls for 18-1?